Our story of multivariable calculus begins with familiar characters, lines and planes. And in this chapter, we'll review those linear objects while giving a hint as to what comes next. If you're ready to learn about lines and planes and what lies beyond, let's go.